All right, thank you, Joe. Well, let's take a closer look at those cases Joe mentioned. Nevada added about 860 in the past 24 hours. We saw 6 deaths as well. Now, the number of COVID-19 patients in hospitals statewide jumped by 48 to a total of 819. The majority of deaths and new cases came from right here in Clark County. At this point, about 46% of eligible Nevadans are now fully vaccinated.